what does it mean to actually repurpose content? What are the benefits of it?
So I think what it means is it means to find creative ways to communicate a message in different formats and different locations. And it's all about, therefore, expanding the reach and how you connect with people. So they're the benefits. You're expanding your reach to a broader audience, and you're expanding the way that you connect with that audience as well, because we all connect with messages and content in different ways. So some of us prefer more visual, someone more oral, some are more like they prefer like tactile. Everyone learns differently, listeners, readers, writers, etc. And so we connect with content differently. And if you repurpose content in different formats, you're just going to establish a stronger connection with all the different types of learners out there. And the reach will help you too. But I think it all comes down to all forms of content are a form of communication. Like whatever content is, it's trying to communicate a message in some way. So the simplest, you know, format of repurposing is just mixing up and changing, communicating the very same message, but in that different format and in that different place for that extra chance of reach and connection with an audience. And, you know, the benefits then, as well as reaching and connecting with more people, you're going to, from a business perspective, potentially improve your chances with SEO. You're going to improve your chance of becoming known, because you're going to have the same message out there in multiple places, in different formats. So people are going to start associating you more with what you want to become known for. And so much more. But it all kind of comes down to that, really. We expand the reach, expand your chance of connecting with the message that you want to control and get out there into the world.